Reenactment.
You got this?
Yep.
Reenactment.
That would have hurt him a little bit.
You're lucky I'm strong. This shit's all floppy, dude. This shit's kicked me in my arm. Yeah, hard, dude. Bad. You have that on tape, my body kicked me?
Yeah, this guy is pretty good.
I really jumped when I did it.
You need to back
did
up
I this. Jump when I did it, or did I just stay footed?
I'm going to tell you something, Liz. Hard as you kicked me in the arm, dude.
Did I jump, though, when I did it, or did I just stand?
Jump. But I'm telling you that if you kick an average Diva. Person that hard, they may have fallen on the ground. That was pretty hard.
I wasn't even going full speed.
My arm right now is like...
I wasn't even going full speed.
My arm's pretty pissed off right now. Dude, back up, because you came too close, dude.
I can't back
grab
up.
Grab my door.
Go over here, bro.
That's crazy.
Dude, just do it. I didn't hit you bad.
Dude, you kicked me in my arm hard. Yeah, come on. If I kick you that hard, Steve, great. Honestly,
grab Diva, Chris.
Like
Chris,
that,
grab Diva.
Diva.
Steve, me honestly, if I kick like that and I kicked you,
you'd be hurting.
No, I'm gonna be serious. You probably would have fell on the ground. That was a pretty hard kick, dude.
Are you sure I jumped?
You hit me dead in the arm.
Oh, did I jump when I hit Chris?
You jumped. Okay. But
I'm getting close,
but that hurts me. I'm being serious, man.
I don't think I did it with Chris. I think I did this with Chris. I think I did this with Chris. Like that. Because that way it would never hit his face. Like that. That's what I did with Chris. I spun his hat around.
Maybe it was Chris. That was pretty silly. Spun that around there? Maybe it was that.
Because I don't think I spun, dude. That's hard to really get accurate.
But all I know is when you keep my arms.
Because I was like, yo, shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was quick, dude. That is quick.